Evening, folks. How are you doing?
Hello.
We are, me and the lads. Now Sinead's going to take it from here.
How are y'all doing? We are delighted to be doing this gig tonight.
My volume. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Silly me.
Listening to yourself.
Listening to myself chatting.
So
yeah, we are me and the lads. Myself and Dave Flynn and Luke Devaney.
Naturally, I'm me.
Anyway, we're me and the lads. And we are here tonight, sponsored by the Bistro Bianconi, who got us lovely pizza and chicken wings to die for. And
I still got some of it on my t-shirt.
Yeah.
You can lick that when you go home.
And this gig tonight is in aid of the GoFundMe for Cody's Giggles. That's Johnny Grennan. I'm sure lots of you know him. He's a local Sligo musician and the son of Francie Lenehan and the nephew of Jerry Grennan. And he has a little boy who's about to turn one, and they're living over in Spain. And this little boy is having, how many surgeries has he had already?
Too many for how old he is.
Yeah, he had his first surgery at 4 days old, and he has terrible breathing difficulties. And with COVID-19 and everything going on, it's just been an absolute nightmare for his parents, Pina and Johnny. So we are going to try and raise some funds for them tonight. So shout in your requests, and we're going to start off with a bit of Paul Simon. This is, what are we doing first?
This is Under African Skies.
Under African Skies. Okay, here we go.
Are we on? Are we live? They're rolling ocean.
John hasn't rang me to tell us otherwise yet, okay. So I presume everything's right. Okay.
We can, all right.
Okay.
Joseph's face was as black as the night, and the pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked his days under African skies. This is the story of how we begin to remember. This is the powerful pulsing of love in our veins. After the dream of falling and calling your name out, these are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain.
Bow, 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 bow
Joseph's face was as black as the night, and the pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His death was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked the length of his days under African skies.
Stuff. What's going on here?
Hey!
Thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
That was just slightly delayed response from the crowd there.
There's a lag.
A latency.
It's hard to. But it's nice to know you're out there.
Yeah, you can. That once was enough.
They just liked it so much.
Just to reply there to Helen Conway. Hi, Helen, who's looking in. She, yes, Luke did get his hair cut.
So did I, by the way, but nobody cares.
Yeah, nobody cares. You're right. Okay.
Oh, I'm not seeing any of the comments over here. I wonder what that's about.
Oh, well. we have a request in also from Helen. Don't let the sun go down on me. Maybe have a think about it. And
didn't we do that for that thing in the...
The thing and the thing.
We did do the thing. We did the thing in the musicals, evening that we did once upon a year. We did.
Possibly.
Ah, we did. You sang verse one and I sang verse two.
Did we?
Yes.
Let's just put that on the back burner. Let that percolate for
We're
going to
let that ferment.
Right.
Okay. How about me and Julio?
Julio and I.
What key is this one in?
David Smith loves your hair, famous Dave.
Thank you, David Smith. David Smith is jealous of my hair because I have more than he does.
Oh, sorry about that, David.
It's nice to know you're out there, though.
Okay.
Is it an A? Yeah, something like that. One, two, three, four. Whoop. Mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout. He started the investigation. It's against the law. What's against the law? What the mama saw was against the law. The mama looked down and she spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. When Papa said, oh, I'm going to get that boy, I'm going to put him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way, and I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way, I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Boop, 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 boop.
How come we've never done that before?
That's a delayed reaction again. Thank you so much. It's wonderful.
Yeah. Speaking of delayed reactions, I'm just going to tune this mandolin after we play that song.
Okay, guys, I'm going to just post the link, the GoFundMe link, to the comments here for anyone who would like to contribute to the Cody Giggles Fund, the GoFundMe campaign for a little Cody Grennan. So there it is. If anyone wants to, contribute away. Okay.
Not again.
So we are here and we're sponsored by The Bistro.
Thank you to The Bistro for having us.
Yeah, and this is great.
This is taking ages, isn't it? This is very unprofessional, Luke.
Right, what are we going to do next? Here's a bit of Katie Tunstall. Hi to Bridget McCall again, who's watching, and to Emma Smith and Maureen Howley. Nice to see you guys. Is that Carmel Kilcully or someone in there now? Jesus. Well, my heart knows me better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let her do all the talking. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. I felt a little fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Well, the big black horse said, look this way. He said, hey, little lady, won't you marry me? Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. But I say no, 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 no. I say no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I say no, no, you're not the one for me. And my heart hit a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done it, and it won't forgive me after all these years. Woo-hoo. So I sent her to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo. Now I won't come back cause it's all so happy, and now I've got a hole for the world to see. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. And I say no, 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 no. I say no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I say no, no, you're not the one for me. I say no, 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 you're not the one for me. I say no, 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 you're not the one for me. I say no, 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 you're not the one for me. I say no, 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 you're not the one for me.
applause. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. How about Luke for a song?
I agree. Luke for a song.
I just want to know why I can't see the cones.
I don't know.
Luke for a song. What do we do? Where we do? That's not one of my songs.
Oh, sorry.
Well, I don't know.
But do it anyway, because I've got the mandolin in my hand.
Okay, okay, so go for it.
Why is that?
Thank you for the applause, Bistro Bianconi. And Emma.
Hi, Emma. Is that what you're playing?
Just noodling.
Right.
Let's move it on. We chat way too much.
Yeah, sorry, Kathleen.
Gonna get in trouble now.
One, two, three, four. Well, it's all right riding around in the breeze. Well, it's all right if you live the life you please. Well, it's all right you're doing the best you can. Well, it's all right long as you lend a hand. You can sit around, wait for the phone to ring
at the end of the line,
waiting for someone to tell you everything
at the end of the line.
Sit around and wonder what tomorrow will bring
at the end of the line.
Maybe a diamond ring.
Well, it's all right
even if they say you're wrong. Well, it's
all right
sometimes you gotta be strong.
Well, it's all right
long as you got somewhere to lay. Well, it's
all right
every day it's judgment day. Maybe somewhere down the road a ways
at the end of the line
you'll think of me, wonder where I am these days
at the end of the line.
Maybe somewhere down the road when somebody plays
at the end of the line
purple haze.
Well, it's all right
even when push comes to shove.
Well, it's all right
if you got someone to love.
Well, it's all right
everything will work out fine.
Well, it's all right
we're going to the end of the line. Luke. Don't have to be ashamed of the car I drive
at the end of the line.
I'm glad to be here, happy just to be alive
at the end of the line.
It doesn't matter if you're by my side
at the end of the line.
Well, I'm satisfied.
Well, it's all right
even if you're old and gray.
Well, it's all right
still got something to say.
Well, it's all right
remember to live and let live.
Well, it's all right
best you can do is forgive.
Well, it's all right
riding around in the breeze.
Well, it's all right
if you live the life you please.
Well, it's all right
even if the sun don't shine.
Well, it's all right. We're going to the end of the line.
Oh. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. You're too kind.
You need to be ready for that.
I can't look.
You need to get that faster.
I don't know what you're talking about, Luke.
No.
It's the art of, the applause is completely organic.
Yeah.
It's nothing to do with me.
Yeah.
Hi, Aoife. How you doing there? Aoife Grennan is watching.
Hey, Aoife.
Okie dokie.
Karaoke.
Want to do a song now?
Yes.
Or do you want to do one of Dave's songs again?
No, go on, Luke.
Nobody wants that.
Mexican Wave from Helen.
Luke.
Totally missed that.
There you go, Helen.
Remind me, what are my songs again?
I can't remember. Although you do a really lovely Mr. Bojangles. Would you do that?
Mr. Bojangles?
Yeah, go on. Do that. I love that.
Oh, God, it's been a while.
Or do you want to do something else?
No, I could do that.
We'll just sit back and relax and enjoy it.
Jangles and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe. He'd jump so high, jump so high. Lightly touch down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans when I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke, cried out. Talked of life, and then he left and slapped his leg a step. He said his name, Bojangles, and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants in fettered stance, and he jumped up high. And then he clicked his heels. And he let go, laugh. Let go, laugh. Stood up and shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, dance. Told me of a time he worked the county shows and minstrel fairs, traveling throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years and how his dog and him they all traveled about. But his dog up and died, just hard up and died. After 20 years, he still be, and he said, nowadays, I mostly work the dive bars and honky-tonks.
for my drinks and tips. Most of my time I spend behind these here county bars, you see, son. Well, I drinks a bit. And he shook his head. Oh, Lord, when he shook his head, I could swear that I heard somebody respectfully saying, please, oh, please, 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 Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Oh, Mr. Bojangles. Won't you come back and dance for me, Mr. Bojangles? Mr. Bojangles. Dance.
That was lovely. Thank you.
It's been a while. It's been a while since I sung that one.
It has. Yeah, I haven't heard it in ages. Beautiful. I'm going to just post the GoFundMe link again for Cody Giggles. If anyone wants to contribute, that's what we are raising funds for tonight, for little Cody Grennan. So there's the link if anyone wants to go on and contribute. So, poor Maura Grimes is missing us playing live in the pub, that is.
We're missing live playing in the pub as well.
Yeah.
Thanks, Maura.
Big shout out to Maura there. Okay. What?
Price tag.
I can't remember the first. No, forget it. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Sorry.
What about More Than Words?
Yeah.
How do we do that? Let's see what happens.
I think I was on the melody anyway. Let's check my words for that.
Okay.
You were lead vocal, Luke, were you?
Think so.
Okay. Cool. And you two do the harmonies, and I'll just throw in.
Okay.
Something else.
This is a bit of who used to sing this?
Extreme.
Extreme from the 90s. Yeah. More Than Words. We're going to do a bit of 90s for you. Yeah?
Nuno Bettencourt with his flashy Washburn guitars and his slinky, maybe he's born with it, maybe it's Maybelline hair. It's weird things you remember, isn't it?
More Than Voids.
Okay.
More Than Cosmetics.
Right. Oh.
So, it starts off like this.
Just by saying I love you.
Love you, da-la-di-da.
all you have to do is close your eyes and just reach out your hand and touch me. Hold me close, don't ever let me go. More than words is all I ever needed you to show. You love me, 'cause I already know. What would you do if my heart was torn in two? More than words to show you feel that your love for me is real. What would if I took those words away, then you couldn't make things new just by saying I love you. La da la da la. More than words. La di da da di da.
Ruined it.
I'm pretty sure that's how it ends.
That's how it ends now.
Thank you very much. Thank
Mr. Eastwood.
Will we stay in the 90s?
What, yeah.
To be with you?
Yes.
To be with yourself?
To be with yourself. To be with you.
This what key was this being
Mr.
in again?
Mr. Big?
E.
Mr. Big in E. And we want to hear you all singing along at home, okay? Because you all know this. Come on. Yeah? Right, you ready?
I don't know if I remember the solo, but sure, we'll see. When has that ever stopped us?
Hold on, little girl, show me what he's done to you. Stand up, little girl, a broken heart can't be that bad. When it's through, it's through. Fate will twist the both of you. So come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to show you.
Deep inside, I hope you feel it too. Waiting on the line, oh, waiting on the line. Yeah, just to be the next to be with you.
Build up your confidence so you can be on top for once. Wake up, who cares about little boys that talk too much? I've seen it all go down. The game of love was all rained out. So come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to hold.
I'm the one who wants to be with you. Deep inside, I hope.
Deep
you
inside,
feel it too.
You feel it too.
Waiting on the line,
waiting on the line. Yeah, just to be the next to be with you. Why be alone when we can be together, baby? You can make my life worthwhile. I can make you start to smile.
Thank you.
it's true. Fate will twist the both of you. So come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to show you.
I'm the one who wants to
be with you.
Deep inside, I hope
deep inside,
feel it
you feel it too.
Change par excellence there in the middle.
Yeah, I'm going to blame the boys.
Yeah,
the lads.
I'm going to blame the lads.
As the man,
I
as
too.
The
I'm going to blame the lads.
What's two? B.
All right, guys. As you all know, we're here sponsored by the Bistro Bianconi tonight. Ooh, yeah, yummy pizzas and pastas and wicked chings as a
wicked chings. Oh, I love the wicked chings.
And yeah, so and we're also here to try and raise a few quid for Johnny Grennan and Pinya Koskinen and their little son Cody, who is having a serious amount of surgeries for his what was it again?
Esophageal trachea and all sorts.
Yeah, look, this little boy is going through an awful lot in his first year, and if you can donate in any way, it would be wonderfully appreciated by us and by the Grennans. So please do. Here's the link coming at you now in the comments. Okay. Can ye play We Will Carry On Regardless and Walking on Sunshine?
I will.
We can play it. I don't know whether I can sing it.
Then the second one is the one that Dave does have trouble remembering the words
That's
to.
That's a request from Emma Smith, the lovely Emma.
She's requested We Will as well, which is...
We Will, sorry. Yeah, I wasn't sure what that is. What's that?
That's one that you don't know.
We know I will.
We're going to know it in about 5 minutes, aren't we? You going to do it?
I'll do it. But
do it. Do it.
Yeah, it's a hard one to busk.
Oh, is that your song, guys?
Sort of.
Oh, well, really. You guys, it's so romantic.
Oh, stop it.
I know a song called I Will, which we could do in a
wee
while.
We'll do that later. Yeah.
But Dave and Emma, We Will. Oh, I'm going to cry.
About that. It's not.
Okay. Sorry. I'll stop embarrassing you now. Okay. I can't
All
wait.
Right. This
I
is kind,
to go
it's kind of a sad one, actually. Seven there for Dave Smith. It's over now. You've had your fun. Get up them stairs. Walk quickly, don't run. Take off your shoes, both of you. Leave them down outside the door. Turn the landing light off. No, wait, leave it on. It'll make the night that much easier to be gone. And in the morning, we'll be wide awake and eating snowflakes, as opposed to those flakes. That afternoon, we spent the day with Uncle Frank, remember, and his wife Auntie May. Well, do you know, since then I've received up to 4 letters, all of which repeat the same. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They say thrilled to bits. Can't believe you came. We've relived it all over time and time again. And if there's ever a chance, or even half, that you might be our way, would you promise to stay? We will, we will, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, it's not easy pretending that you cannot hear when you suffered the afflictions within. It's no use in an ending to proclaim from the start that the moral of the story is to begin on Sunday next. If the weather holds, we'll have that game, I Bagsy being in goal. Not because I'm good or because I think I should. Well, it's just that at my age, I think that standing still, whoa, 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 would really suit me best. Do we all agree? Hands up those who do. Hands up those who don't. I see. Well, if that's the case, will we please be kind enough, if not on Sunday, to go to Mass on Monday?
Cute. Oh. That's for you, adorables. Emma.
And if anybody was really interested or curious about that song, you can go watch my 25-minute YouTube video where I talk about it at great length and do a harmonic analysis. It's an interesting song. There's 20 chords in it.
Anyway, we must carry on regardless.
Oh, must we?
Very good, very good. Beautiful day. Beautiful, Dave. Should we be going out to buy a hat? Here's hoping. That's from Helen.
I don't wear hats.
Dave doesn't wear hats.
Do I need to get a hat? Do I need to get a hat?
You just need to get a haircut.
I got a haircut.
Yeah, well, maybe just need to get another one.
You need to get hair.
Right, next. Are we doing carry on?
Yeah.
We sure are.
Here we go. Beautiful South?
Yep.
The Beautiful South.
Oh, good grief. We tune because we care, remember?
And because it makes us look professional.
Right here.
The whites.
Yeah, I just don't know whether you can read. One, two, three, four.
Don't know what I'm doing here. I'll carry on regardless. Got enough money for one more beer. I'll carry on regardless. Good as gold, but stupid as mud. He'll carry on regardless. He'll beat his heart till there's no more blood. But carry on regardless. Carry on with laugh. Carry on with cry. Carry on with brown under moonlit sky.
I want my love, my joy, my laugh, my smile, my my needs. Not in the star signs or the palm that she reads. I want my sun-drenched, wind-swept Ingrid Bergman kiss. Not in the next life. I want it in this. I want it in this.
Last all week, I'll carry on regardless. The hill to happiness is far too steep. I'll carry on regardless.
Dried his mouth in the Memphis sun. He carried on regardless. Tried to smile and he bit his tongue, but carry on regardless.
Carry on with work. Carry on with love. Carry on with children, anything above.
I want my love, my joy, my laugh, my smile, my needs. Not in the star signs or the palm that she reads. I want my sun-drenched, wind-swept Ingrid Bergman. Not in the next life. I want it in this. I want it in this.
I don't want silver. I just want gold. I'll carry on regardless. Bronze is for the sick and the old. I'll carry on regardless.
My love, my joy, my laugh, my smile, my needs. Not in the star signs or the palm that she reads. I want my sun-drenched, wind-swept Ingrid Bergman kiss. Not in the next life. I have it in this, I have it in this.
Forgot about 10 of the words and
ah, no,
reading
it was less than that.
Ideally, the crowd don't mind though, they're still applauding. They've forgiven him.
They have.
Yeah, I haven't.
I predict they'll stop in 2 seconds.
How would you look at that? Right.
Now, what was the third song that I asked Emma to request? I mean, that Emma requested?
Walking on Sunbeams.
Oh, yeah.
You asked Emma to request. Oh, you so did.
No.
It's a plant.
Okay. Are we doing, obviously, the lovely version of Walking on Sunshine?
Ba, 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 da, ba, da, ba. No. Yeah.
Okay.
We'll do the non-wedding band version.
What key is this in again?
This be's in E.
You should invest in some cooling devices in here. It's fierce warm.
There's one there, but it's noisy. Why don't you take your clothes off?
No.
Okay, this is too long.
No.
Mm-mm. Huh?
Ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I used to think that maybe you love me. Now, baby, I'm sure. 'Cause I just can't wait till the day when you knock on my door. Now, every time I go out for the mailbox, I gotta hold myself down. I just can't wait till you write me and you tell me you're coming round. I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on sunshine and don't it feel good? Don't it feel good? I used to think that maybe you love me. Now I know that it's true. And I don't wanna spend my whole life alone, girl, just waiting for you. And I don't want you back for the weekend, not back for a day. I said, darling, I just want you back, and I want you back to stay. I'm walking on sunshine,
walking on sunshine.
I'm walking on sunshine. When you greet me, like the sun rising up just to meet me, like night to the day you complete me. And I'm walking on sunshine.
Thanks very much. There you go. Emma, Dave, Emma, whoever was behind.
Emma requested that one.
Okay.
So she did. Okay. Thanks, Emma, for that request.
Thank you very much, Emma.
Yeah, that was lovely, Luke.
So just a reminder that we are here for a very good cause. We're raising funds for Cody's Giggles. So if you're enjoying the tunes, please do drop a few quid in there to help.
Sinead's going to post the link again.
I think
comments.
It's pinned there anyway.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Great.
To help out a very, very young boy who is going through far more struggles than anybody deserves to go through in a lifetime, let alone within their first year of life. So it's a really, really good cause.
Absolutely. Okay. So what will we do next, lads?
What about a bit of ABBA?
Sure. Which one?
Do one of your ones.
Okay. Chiquitita?
Yeah,
okay. No? Yeah. No? Well, I said which one.
And I gave you the illusion of a choice.
There was something in the air that night. Chiquitita. That one?
Okay.
What key is this in?
I don't remember because it's been months since we gigged.
Oh, sugar.
And we didn't do this one last time, did we? Give a earrings bell. I think so, that sounds right in my voice.
Anyone in the audience want to tell us what key it's in? Oh god, there's that whole intro thing.
Right. You just hold your phone up to the mic and we needn't bother, yeah, yeah. Needn't bother playing at all.
So that's all Ab ever did was mime anyway, sure.
Take it back.
Right. Let's do this.
Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong. You're enchained by your own sorrow. In your eyes, there is no hope for tomorrow. How I hate to see you like this. There is no way you could deny it. That you're oh so sad, so quiet. Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm a shoulder you can cry on. Your best friend, I'm the one you must rely on. You were always sure of yourself. Now I see you've broken
a feather. It hurts to see you.
I hope we can patch it up together. Chiquitita, you and I know. And they go and the scars they're leaving. You'll be dancing once again and the pain will end. You will have no time for grieving. Chiquitita, you and I cry, but the sun is still in the sky and shines above you. Let me hear you sing once more, like you did before. Sing a new song, Chiquitita. Try once more, like you did before. Sing a new song, Chiquitita. So the walls came tumbling down. And your love's a blown out candle. All is gone, and it seems too hard to handle. Chiquitita, tell me the truth. There is no way. That you're oh so sad, so quiet. Chiquitita, you and I know. How my heart aches, come and they go, and the skies they're leaving. You'll be dancing once again, and the pain. time for grieving. Chiquitita, you and I cry, but the sun is still in the sky and shining above you. Let me hear you sing once more like you did before. Sing a new song, Chiquitita. Try once more, like you did before. Sing a new song, Chiquitita. Try once more, like you did before. Sing a new song,
except that
while the sun is shining.
I'll just
no
stop
need
it,
for postmortems
you?
While the audience are applauding, which they
go.
Will stop now.
Can we postmortem after they applaud?
Yeah,
we can postmortem after we switch off the live stream.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna make a note of that to postmortem later.
Thank you everybody
Don't
for listening.
We'll need to tell them how the sausage is made.
Yes, that's true.
Well,
okay.
You take the meat.
Stop. I don't care.
Haven't used the accordion that anything.
Speaking of the meat and the sausage
and the sausage
and the cheese and the basil and the parmesan
and the wickenchings
and the shrimp live.
Oh yes.
The caviar.
Basil, endive, parmesan, and shrimp live. Lobster, hamster, Worcester, Munster.
How about a little bit of
caviar radicchio? By the way, while we're speaking of food, we are sponsored by the Bistro Bianconi here tonight. And, you know, go and get yourselves an aisle takeout from there because, wowie, the food is just fantastic. Pizza, pasta, you name it. If it's Italian, they've got it. Right, here's a song about food. This is called Johnny Saucepan. And speaking of Johnny, we're doing this gig in aid of Johnny Grennan's son, Cody.
Segues, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Johnny Grennan's little son, Cody, who everyone who's a musician nearly in Sligo this week is fundraising for this little boy. So do donate if you can. Here comes the GoFundMe link again. There you go. So do donate if you can. Okay, here's a bit of Johnny Saucepan.
That fast?
Oh, okay. Maybe I'm a bit excited.
What, are we running out of time or something?
Okay, you take it in.
One, two, one, two, three.
He was just some Johnny Saucepan when he walked into that kitchen. The chef picked up the order and put down your soldier mitts and said, make yourself at home, boy, I just pre-warmed all the griddles. Got 20 minutes starting now.
Make some gourmet vittles.
Basil and dot parmesan shrimp, live lobster, hamster, Worcester, Munster, caviar, radicchio, snow peas, scampi, rockfort, beef, scarf, blue, beef, fried lard, pork, cock, side flanks, cantaloupe, sheep, chives, provolone, flatbread, goat's head, superior cheese, and dillard, please, and a fish, cheese, balls, and a cabbage, and crawfish claws.
Yee-hoo!
He was just some Johnny Saucepan when he walked into that kitchen. But a genius with the food sauce got that old chef taste position. Johnny Saucepan bought the restaurant and the chef came all unglued. There'll always be a lineup for the strange and wonderful. Basil and dot parmesan shrimp, live lobster, hamster, Worcester, Munster, caviar, radicchio, snow peas, scampi, rockfort, beet, scrub, blue beef, red alert, pork, cock, side flanks, cantaloupe, sheep, chives, provolone, flatbread, goat, toot, soup, gruyere, cheese, and dillard, please, and a fish, cheese, swaz, and a cabbage, and a crawfish claws.
It makes it easier on the breaths when you do it faster.
Yeah, but harder on everything else. Nevertheless, the audience loved it.
Now everyone is dying for a pizza. So call the Bistro Bianconi and get your delivery today.
Are they still delivering? It's
probably not today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Order pizza tomorrow.
It's only a call away.
Yum. Okay, what do you want to do now, guys?
When I think of that bass and pepperoni, I lick my chin and grin and say,
oh God.
Tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, you're only a call. Away.
071 915 5588.
And listen, if you want to get that recorded as an official jingle or something, you give us a bell and we'll sort it out for you.
Luke has a studio. How convenient.
The crowd are loving it. They're still applauding.
Are they?
Okay, come on. Let's do a song.
I haven't played anything on the accordion yet, so let's do something that I can play accordion on.
What can you play accordion on, Luke?
I only know three songs on the accordion.
That was your mother, that was your father, and that was your brother.
And they were all your sister.
Which song do you want to do on the accordion?
I don't know what to do it. We don't even use this at gigs.
My uncle Mike.
Yeah. I was young, I spent some time.
Is that the one that goes skiddery I can do skiddery
I can do?
Nice. Okay.
Yes.
Right, what are we doing?
My Uncle Mike.
No, we're not.
Just in general or right now?
Ooh. I don't know. Dave seems to be gearing up for something there.
Hi, Gabrielle and Dennis and Dion, if you're watching.
I have the lyrics here. I'd like to say hello as well to Declan Walsh, who celebrated his 50th birthday this weekend. And in a very responsible fashion, he cancelled his party that he was planning. Cancelled the party due to COVID, so fair play. I hope you had a nice weekend anyway.
But you could book us for a garden party.
We could. We'd be delighted.
Delighted.
Can't rely on the weather these days, though. I mean, yesterday and today, yeah. Tell you what, Declan, put up a marquee and name your time.
Yeah.
What's this now?
Your mark.
One, two, three. Long time ago, yeah, before you was born, dude, when I was still single, my life was great. I had this job as traveling salesman that kept me moving from state to state. While I'm standing on the corner of Lafayette, state of Louisiana, I wonder where a city boy could go. Trying to get a little conversation, drink a little red wine, catch a little bit of the Cajun girls dancing to Zydeco. Long come a young girl, pretty as a prayer book, sweet as an apple on Christmas Day. I said, good gracious, can this be my luck? Well, if that's my prayer book, Lord, let us pray. And I'm standing in the corner of Lafayette, state of Louisiana, wondering where the city boy should go. Maybe get a little conversation, drink a little red wine, dance to the music of Clifton Chenier, king of the bayou. Well, that was your mother, and that was your father. Before you was born, dude, life was great. You are the burden of my generation. I sure do love you. Let me get that straight. I'm standing in the corner of Lafayette, state of Louisiana. I'm heading down to the Lone Star Cafe. I'm gonna get a little conversation. I'll drink a little red wine. Standing in the shadow of Clifton Chenier, dancing the night away. Thank you.
was your mother, and that was your father. Before you was born, dude, when life was great, you are the burden of my generation. But I sure do love you, I want to get that straight. I'm standing on the corner of Lafayette, across the street from the public. I'm heading down to the Lone Star Cafe. I'm gonna get a little conversation, I wanna drink a little red wine. Standing in the shadow of Clifton Chinny, dancing in the
what you get now. We're playing the accordion without doing a couple of laps first.
Well, that was my...
I think the audience liked it.
I think they sounded like they did.
Hi, Niamh Noonan. Nice to see you. And hi, Shane Donnelly and Trudy Prescott. Nice to see you all. What else do you do on the accordion while you have it on your lap?
Nothing. We don't use this at gigs, do we? call out a few songs there.
How about
call out a few of them songs.
Here Comes the Sun. That's not on.
No.
What about The Way You Make Me Feel Too Weird to Do on Accordion?
What key is that in?
Yeah,
E?
That is too weird to do on accordion. Oh no. This is just messing with my head.
The way you make me feel, the way you make me feel, you really turn. lonely days are gone. My lonely days are gone. The way you make me feel, you really turn me on. You knock me off of my feet now, baby.
Liked it?
Thank you so much. Okay.
Woo. It is warm in here, isn't it?
Oh boy. Oh, it's warmer. It's hotter than it. Can we open the doors?
We can, but it won't really matter. It'll still be warm.
Maybe there'll be like a placebo effect where I think it's helping. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna open the doors.
Open the door.
Fall on the floor.
I've got
everybody walk the dinosaur.
What? Oh yeah. Okay.
Luke's going to do a song now. Are you going to do it on that?
No.
You are not. Oh, no. Luke and Dave, do you remember singing Let It Go from Frozen one night for us in the Blind Tiger?
Yes, indeed. Oh, and speaking of Blind Tiger, there is that overhanging, fermenting request from Helen for...
It's been percolating away for a while. I still don't remember.
That's from Helen. Hi, Helen.
Yeah, we can. I think we can bust that. I think I'd risk it.
Give you all the answers.
Well, there's that one, and there's the other one that she asked for as well, which was.
Oh, don't let the sun.
Don't let it get cloudy on me.
Technically, Luke, I think it's getting cloudy wouldn't imply the sun is actually calm down. I think it just means that the sun might be up still, but just the clouds have gone out. So it's not really the same thing at all. Your guess is as good as mine. The heat, man, it's doing strange things to me brain.
Okay.
We should have kept that door closed.
Are we gonna do this?
Yeah.
Okay.
To do what now?
Staying alive. A little bit of Bee Gees.
Staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, ah, 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 staying alive.
it's okay. We live to see another day. Yeah, we can try to understand the New York Times effect on man. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you'll be staying alive, staying alive. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking, and we're staying alive, staying alive. Ah, 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 staying alive, staying alive. Well, life going nowhere. Somebody help me. Somebody help me, yeah. Life going nowhere. Oh, somebody help me, yeah. I'm staying alive. When you get there, but when I use my walk, I'm a woman's rat, no time to talk. Music now and women walk. We've been kicked around since I was born. You know it's all right, it's okay. We live to see another way. We can try to understand the New York Times effect on land. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you'll be staying alive, staying alive. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking, and we're staying alive, staying alive.
These days.
Yes, we are.
We are indeed.
Stay alive, keep the masks on, wash the hands.
Hand sanitizer.
Especially after you've eaten bistro chicken wings.
Yeah. Worth it.
Oh my God, it's warm. And try not to dribble them all over your t-shirt, like I did.
Good man, we're getting more requests here. We have a request for Wuthering Heights.
Oh, Dave does that.
Yeah. Oh, Dave.
Out in the wilding, windy moors we roll.
You should sing it.
You go for it.
Okay. Can you put a load of reverb on the guitar, Luke?
I could do that.
This is especially for whoever requested Wuthering Heights, I guess.
John Callum.
Oh, was it? John the map. Put me in a cave, Luke.
You're in a cave.
I'll have to take your word for it. Out on a windy, windy moor, we'd roll and fall in green. You had a temper like my jealousy, too hot, too greedy. How could I reach you when I needed to possess you? I hated you, loved you too. Bad dreams in the night, they told me I was going to lose the fight. Leave behind my Wuthering, Wuthering, Wuthering Heights, Heathcliff. It's me, you, Kathy, have come home now. So cold, and let me in your window, Heathcliff. It's me, you, Kathy, have come home now. So cold, and let me in your window. Ooh, it gets dark and it gets lonely on the other side from you. I pine a lot, I find a lot falls through without you. How could it reach you? Come Heathcliff, my one dream, my only master. Too long I roam in the night, I'm coming back to his side to put it right. I'm coming back to Wuthering, Wuthering, Wuthering Heights, Heathcliff. It's me, you, Kathy, I've come home now. So cold, and let me in your window, Heathcliff. It's me, you, Kathy, I've come home now. So cold, and let me in your window. Ooh, let me have it, let me drag your soul away. Let me have it, let me drag your soul away. You know, it's me, Kathy. Heathcliff, it's me, Kathy, I've come home now. So cold, let me in your window, Heathcliff. It's me, Kathy, I've come home now. So cold, let me in your window.
Have a good round of applause.
Thank you. I felt we deserved it. Thank you. That's for you, John.
Oh. Let's give this to Elton John number a go. Just because you can remember what key we did that in.
Talk me through this again.
Don't know.
Oh, take me out of the cave as well, if you would, please.
Helen, are you listening?
Is Kieran Quinn out there at all? He might tell us what key this one is in. This must be absolutely riveting for our audience. Do you know what would be a great thing to do, audience? While we're figuring this out, you guys could go on to the GoFundMe link for Cody. Drop a few bob in there. When you come back, we'll have all of this figured out.
Little Cody Grennan, he needs your help. throw up and a link to the GoFundMe, even though it's pinned there, but just in case.
I can't light no more of your darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. I've grown tired. Time stands still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life. It's too late. I took a chance, changed your way of life.
But you misread meaning when I met you. Close the door.
Just allow the fragment of your life to wander free. Oh, yeah. But losing everything is like the sun going down on me. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Elton John.
I can't find all the right romantic line. See me once, see the way I discard me just because you think I mean you harm. Oh, I mean you harm, baby. But these cuts I have, they need love. Need love to help them heal. So don't let the sun go down on me. I search myself, it's always someone else I see. Just a long fragment of your life to wander free. Now losing everything is like the sun going down on me. Let the sun go down on me. The sun, although I search myself, it's always someone else I see. Just allow a fragment of your life to wander free. Oh, yeah.
like that sun going down on me.
There you go,
Helen. There you go.
No.
Helen loved it.
Thanks for singing along, Helen. And happy birthday, Declan. McElroy, this time. Anyway, yeah. There we go. That was lovely, boyos. I tell you what.
Thanks. Thanks, Sinead. I liked it. It's high, that one.
It goes
it's
up.
Awful high.
It goes up. Okay, I'd say we have a few more, just a couple more songs left in us before we melt into a puddle on the ground.
Dehydration here. I've drunk the guts of 2 liters of water.
Yeah.
And I'm still lighter than I was when I came in here.
Let's do one or two more. Let's make a plan for wrapping up.
Okay. We have done very few of the songs we did the last time, which is great.
Yeah, we've kept it fresh. But if we were to do another one, then we'd be screwed altogether. Because we probably have done all our songs now, haven't we? We haven't done that one, though.
We haven't done this one.
No, we haven't done that one.
Oh, no. Indeed, we haven't.
Sure, we'll do this one.
The chorus on this is very much a movable feast. So.
Yeah, this is another one of those ones that I don't really know all that well.
Mm. When has that ever stopped us, Luke?
I never really know.
Oh, it's a great song to sing along to.
Okay.
Here's Everlasting Love.
What key is it everlasting in?
It starts in E and then it isn't.
And then it isn't, yeah, sound. I'll track it.
That's good, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heart's gone astray, deep in hurt when they go. I went away just when you needed me so. You won't regret, I'll come back begging you. Won't you forget, welcome love we once knew.
Up your eyes, then you realize, here I stand with my everlasting love. Need you by my side, girl, to be my bride. You'll never be denied, everlasting love. From the very start, open up your heart, feel that you're a part of everlasting. Need a love to last forever. Need a love to last forever.
Heart's gone astray, keeping hurt when they go. I went away just when you needed me so. You won't regret, I'll come back begging you. Won't you forget, welcome love we once.
No one really knows, there's someone there to show the way to lasting love. Like the sun it shines, endlessly it shines. You always will be mine in eternal love. Whenever love went wrong, ours would still be strong. We'll have a very own everlasting love. Need you by my side, girl, to be my bride. You'll never be denied, everlasting love.
Need a love to last forever.
Need a love to last forever. Open up your eyes, then you realize, here I stand with my everlasting love. Need you by
by my side, girl, to be my bride. You'll never be denied. Everlasting love from the very start. Open up your heart, feel a lasting part of everlasting love. We need to love and wrong, ours would still be strong. We'll have our very own everlasting love.
Everlasting love. Everlasting love. Everlasting love.
Aaron, now, isn't that just great? Do you know what? Before I forget, just in case, he's probably not listening in, but just in case my Stephen is listening in, I want to say big happy birthday to Stephen for Tuesday. Yeah, he is still going to be younger than me, but still. Happy birthday, Stephen. Yeah, go on, go on, go on.
Most importantly, we're all younger than Dave.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Oh, happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday, my Steve. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my lovely Stephen, on Tuesday.
Okay. And to everybody else.
And anyone else.
But they all have lovely birthdays.
Yeah. Happy birthday to anyone who has a birthday this year.
My birthday was cancelled this year because of COVID.
Oh, yeah, are we doing this? Cool.
Are we really?
We might finish up on this one, will we?
Yeah.
We'll go out with this one? Because well, they're going to shout for more, so I'm saying we finish with this one, but really, you know, it's...
they're going to shout for more 30 seconds after we finish.
That's right, the, yeah. The latency.
Delay,
I've
right.
got loads of applause to cover.
Grand.
So don't worry.
Fine.
Okay. Right. So this is us on
our
last song. Guys, if anyone wants to give a last-minute donation towards the Cody Giggles Fund, please do. That's why we are here tonight. We are trying to raise money for this little man...
And do spread, you know, spread the word as well. Like, you know, when we finish, like that GoFundMe is going to be there for at least the next while. And there's a lot more fundraising kind of music stuff to be done. So, if it's touched your heart in any way, and just tell your friends about it, tell your friends that it's there. It's a really worthwhile local, straight to the root cause. So do spread the word around about that.
Great. And thank you to the Bistro also for having us tonight. So,
and of course to John the Map for...
John the Map for the organising. Yes, indeed. Thank you, John the Map. We have encore already.
And thanks to us.
Well, this is our encore.
Good girl, Maura. So we'll do our last song and then sure. we go.
One, two, three, four. Hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I passed an old man along the way, hoping to find some long forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say,
hurry boys, it's waiting there for you. It's gonna take a lot to take me away. Gonna take some time and do the things we never had.
Wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
It's gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that a hundred men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa. Gonna take some time and do the things we never had.
Helen Conway, sorry Dave, you're butchering the harmonies you faithfully taught us. Must do better.
Was I?
Thank you, Helen.
I thought I did pretty okay with them.
It's still funny. Thanks, Helen.
Needed that.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Is that us done?
I believe.
I think Maura asked for more.
Well, I'm not playing anymore. No, if Helen's going to treat me more, like that.
If you want more.
Remind me again what this is.
need words. Yeah. Okay, so this is actually our last song, and thanks for joining us. Thanks to the Bistro for having us. Thank you to John the Math for all his organizing of these events, and to Dave and to Luke for being wonderful partners in crime.
Oh, sure, it was nothing.
Oh, stop.
Thank you to Sinead.
Oh, thanks.
You're not so bad.
Oh, thanks. Right, we leave you with this. What's it called again?
You're making my dreams come true. What you've gotten, it might be hard to handle. Like the flame burns a candle, and the candle feeds the flame. Oh yeah. What I've got's full stuff, thoughts and dreams that scatter, and you put them all together. And how I can explain? Oh yeah. Well, you make my dreams come true.
Good night.
Good night. Thank you.